This is the best. This is the best night. This is the best. This is the best night. This is the best. And everything's alright. We live the best life. This is the best night of my life.
We can have fun, right? Feeling good, yeah, we alright. Got one night, live one life.
That's a wrap. What an experience. What an absolute journey. Amazing adventure. Yeah, so we made it to the top four, which I don't think is too bad. 13 weeks on TV, top four, and it's been an incredible journey of cooking and experience, and now I'm rambling. What was your favorite moment?
There's so many, but I guess if I have to choose a top two, it would be Edith Venter loving our canapés, and Ruben Riffle asking for one of our recipes.
Yeah, I don't want to do dessert like that again in a hurry. I'm sorry, that was absolutely crazy.
What was your favorite challenge?
Has to be the street food challenge. There was something about the energy of that day, and we were rocking and rolling, we were cooking, we made over 180 lamb kebabs. And yeah, everyone had a blast. There was something cool about seeing people enjoy your food immediately right there. So yeah, I really, really dig the street food challenge.
Favorite contestants?
I don't think it's a big secret. Yeah, so we absolutely love Yamandi and Michiel. And big shout out to them for next week. We hope that they nail their semi-final.
But also Lani and Lizelle. I mean, Lani and Lizelle became like a mom and sister on the show.
OG and G were amazing.
Rain and Rowan.
Drank a lot. So yeah, tons of, I think we've made some amazing friends, and I think that's part of the cool experience of this, has been really meeting good people that we're definitely gonna stay in touch with.
Worst contestants? Don't say anything, we're not going to go there. It was an incredible adventure. I think a massive shout out to all of our supporters for supporting us and for showing all your online love. It has been really, we're thankful for it.
But this isn't the end.
This
may just be the beginning. We've got some, certainly got some things up our sleeves for next year.
Pop-up restaurants. That's going to be happening.
Possibly planning a little road trip around South Africa to find some amazing food and amazing places and share that with all of you.
And maybe even a recipe book. Well, we just don't know.
We don't know.
Keep following us. We're all over social media. You can find us, hashtag Brendrew.
And best of luck to all the contestants going through to the final. We're going to be rooting for both of you.
Amazing. That's it. That is a wrap. And I could do with a wrap.
See you in the kitchen.
See you in the kitchen.
So come for the food, stay for the drama. My Kitchen Rules South Africa, Sundays at 6 p.m. Proudly brought to you by MNET, Channel 101.